We're going shark fishing at the Skyway Bridge. Yeah, we're going shark fishing at the Skyway Bridge. Where you can smoke a box of stogies. The Skyway Bridge. We're past the south end of the North Bend. We're coming out again at the end. Brought a tractor tire in a tube in case we're filling. Yeah, we will not be using it. If we couldn't see them. Here we go and shark fishing at the Skyway. He fought long and hard that ever it would not kill. Then all salty salt flashed and sailed and put him over the edge. Here we go and shark fishing the Skyway Bridge. We seen him down below with his rod in hand. To Santiago climbed in. And all the shark was circling. We could tell by the fin. Yeah, holy, holy mackerel. We Santiago did. And pulled him out past Egg Monkey just before dawn. Said it chugged in, caught it looked like fun. You know, the Coast Guard had him on the radar, folks, but it didn't last too damn long. Yeah, holy, 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 and so the other one. Get ready to reel, ladies, say it. Look at the camera right there.
Oh my God.
Mackerel. Miss Santiago. Gone. Well, somebody said they seen him at Jollymon's Grill. Sipping rum. Some folks say that shark pulled him north all the way up the Mississippi. But I know it never stayed on so long. Cause if it drops below 50, we'll be back in Florida song. Yeah, holy, holy mackerel in Santiago Bay. Through the head, they ain't got a lick of sense anyways.
Rick Scott don't straighten up,
that's how we do.
We're gonna use him for shopping,
that's how we do.
We're gonna have Grand Peoples bring him down
that's
from Tallahassee. We got to soak him in men-hating oil for about a week.
That's how we do.
That way he'll be tasty.
That's how we do.
To a shark, that is.
That's how we do.